damn bad. And yeah, I did upgrade my deck. There's still a few stinkers in here, but that'll change after this. Of course, they'll have to change, so. I turn my volume down. There we go. Let's go and ditch all these guys and why not attack with Gold Mantha Gold Find for right now. Kinda sucks he's on a mountain right now because I think that look. Since Mountain loses tax rate, we'll be off there. It's nice, back at 2200. God, it's so much skull. Okay, at least he's spellbound, so at least. God, this could really suck, but at least I can take him out. Alright. I have a heavy hitter over here. Well, Yugi has a horror over here. Actually, I do like Summon Skull. He's pretty cool. Then you. I'll back up. And I'll move you up here. Don't have anything to take on that skull, so instead I'll just go ahead and use this. Now I'm gonna move you right here in case that goes. Because this monster is. Just falling out, might be a dark magician. Down to 600 points. I'm pretty close to pinning him down with Great Mammoth and Red Eyes Black Dragon. Oh god! At least I didn't pick that card. Monster is one. Okay, what card is he bringing back? I think he brought back Magician of Faith. Oh god, I think I got an idea. I totally want to do this right now. I'm pretty sure I... I kind of do want to take out Summon Skull just so I can bring him back and fuse him with Red Eyes. Instead of wasting my time bringing out Black Skull Dragon, I'll just say screw it. Okay, screw it. I'm just gonna dump every single thing. Exactly, I have to finish him off. All the Dark Magician, come on. No. Damn it. Alright. That'll be fine. I'll just duel against him one more time. Since I'm like one more away to get another reincarnation thing going on. I guess I do have all the rose cards, I guess. Yeah, it's this guy again. He's the final boss and he's tougher than he was before. You'll see what I mean. It's just insane. I think I might reveal Yu-Gi-Oh a few more times just so I can... I think I'll try to take his Monster Reborn and also try to take his Dark Magician. So see you guys in the next part, which is probably gonna be the final part, which is probably gonna be my first death on camera.